is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, from parts unknown, the Monster.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
Right in the mouth!
What an incredible suplex. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Big right hand right to the chin. Bam!
And he tosses his opponent to the ground.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Like a freight train. did it. Lifts his opponent up.
And he hits the choke slam. Right down the neck.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Dangerous impact to the neck. You are watching Friday Night SmackDown, WWE's network television staple for over 10 years.
Oh no, his hands wrapped around the neck.
What an incredible choke slam.
Hey! And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks. What's the monster gonna do here?
What does Youngblood need to do at this point, King?
Listen, this guy's always in a match because he can make you submit whenever he gets a good hold locked in. And that could happen at any moment. Oh my gosh, what a slam!
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Oh man, targeting the ribs and the lower back, that just takes all of the power out of him.
Youngblood has the headlock. The big boot, what a sickening impact. Come on, what a dirty move. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. So physical.
No, there it is.
To good use.
He's stretching out that torso, checking for any bruises, and you know they're there.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. And his back now has to be screaming in pain.
Has been a war.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Going top rope once more. And his back now has to be screaming in pain.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Youngblood wants to fly.
No! Nobody home! And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
One!
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
and this has been a great matchup. Ooh, and he got dropped.
And Youngblood wants to fly again.
Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud.
And the boot connects with the abdomen.
He's got him up.
Oh, what a sidewalk slam. Going top rope once more. Hits the moonsault. What athleticism.
Boom!
Monster, that was inhuman. One more time.
The monster! Relentless!
He's going for the pin. This one, could be it.
One, two,
three.
Three.
The monster wins.